All right, so today was the first day at the Don Q here in Miami. My name is Flora. I started sailing snipes when I was 9, and I sail with my dad, who probably weighs about 175 pounds. Today the conditions were kind of medium light with puffs definitely 15. And something that was really key to going fast was just to keep the boat's heel angle the same and make sure that you keep clear air, tack in the headers, and get a very good start so that you have area to tack instead of waiting for everyone to tack and then you tack. Another thing that was very crucial to going fast was a lot of main play, making sure that the boat was sailing on its lines and not heeling over way too much, because that's how boats start to slide to leeward. As a smaller skipper with a very heavy crew, something that was also very important was making sure that I was communicating with him to move, because in my opti, I can usually move the boat on my own because I'm a bit big for an opti, admittedly. So I can kind of muscle the boat around with my weight, but in a snipe, I definitely can't do that because my weight does nothing. And sometimes having a big crew who's like almost twice my weight is a bit cramping my style. So there's a lot of communication that needs to go on, and sometimes I'll push him and pull him out when I need him to hike harder or go back in the boat. And downwind's just a lot of communication, making sure that he's going to windward when I'm trying to go down and going to leeward when I'm trying to go up.